中银期货报，我是韩梦，对，韩国的韩。看上哪只股票？不是股票，我要做空台湾期货。营业员你挺好，我们要发大财了。也就是赌台湾市场跌，什么单单台积电就是三 A 评级，只要是地球人都不会去空台湾。我告诉你，台积电在我面前它只是一坨屎，好不好？咬大便外面再裹一层狗屎，懂了吗？太好了，什么没保证金不能做空。营业员你知道我是谁？我是陆军军长韩某，中将爷。什么叫做没有人敢空两亿的台湾期指？我告诉你，当官的不为自己口袋，还不如改去卖红薯。什么？如果信用违约要赔10倍？你们这是开银行还是真抢劫？告诉你，我咋不卖铁也要空，今天就是要空死台湾这群王八蛋。什么指挥所？里面热死了！平潭到桃园，撒泡尿都会到，还瞄什么瞄？
报告军长，五号班发动前要对目标进行定位，指挥所人员要分析目标性质，确定潭种，做成火力运用方案。
火力什么方案？
预计分三批队，高射角，近隔发射，火箭飞行时间约1分半，或可为台湾人争取到一点逃命的时间。
我告诉你，旅长，我和你们东区军长晚上有约，所以呢，我只要求你们股市开盘前给打出去。
遵命，我发射车已经就位，随时准备发动进攻。
那好，我要先走了，批准你开火。
是。
Thank you for responding so quickly. Some of you already know what this is about.
Quickly. It's late. I don't want to overtime.
This image was taken by surveillance 10 hours ago on the edge of the China. This is PHL-03, a self-propelled rocket launcher. It belonged to the People's Liberation Army. It is heading to Pingtan. They attempt heavy damage to Taiwan cities.
China aims to conquer the Taiwan and crush it under her heel.
Lebanonization.
Look, I know that China is a genocidal maniac, but are we sure those are his immediate plans?
The rocket launchers are phased into our dimension and released drone. This can only be looked at as a prelude to war.
Everyone on the North Taiwan is at risk.
Everyone is not we care about. All I care about is whether Americans are in danger. What is our contingency plan?
Lancers at Anderson Air Force Base in Guam has upgrade combat readiness.
GM-158B missiles with a range of more than 900 kilometers, and 2 B-1Bs are enough to destroy half of Fujian. However, there's always a deal to be made. Let's at least send an ambassador to Plarmy.
No. I am ready to cut the ties with China.
The latest weather forecast shows that a tropical depression has neared to Guam, so the Air Force sent two B-1Bs to the East China Sea airspace in northern Taiwan. At the same time, KC-135R was sent to provide refueling support.
We can't wait for China to make the first move. We have to attack.
There are also Americans in Fujian, China. They cannot be hurt by our action to protect Taiwan.
This is madness.
What chance would Taiwanese have? Our only option is to destroy China.
This is an election year. The loss of American lives on both sides is unacceptable.
Sure, China deserves killing, but we can't kick this hornet's nest. What choice do I have?
Our intel shows that the Chinese rocket launcher uses a navigation system called BDS.
I only know that Chinese Dongfeng missiles always steal our GPS.
The BDS was developed by the Chinese in its unbreakable navigation system.
Unbreakable, indeed. The Americans is very attention to copyright.
If the China army cannot be stopped, it means death and destruction on a scale you cannot imagine.
Whoever started the trouble should end it.
Chinese again?
Just we were in the trouble of BDS, Chinese girl whom named Grace Gao cracked it very easily.
Impressive.
So, the Chinese specialize in Chinese.
Thanks for her research, our R&D quickly understood the logic of BDS.
It's a tough job.
After that, we sold the low-level version of the BDS jammer to Taiwan and India. Keep high level for ourselves.
United States first. The director did a good job.
We should give her a medal.
Of course.
So, we knew the BDS weak spots.
To put it this way, the Chinese are responsible for launching rockets, and the Americans tell them where it should aim.
救命啊！到处都是烟。
好好好 ，OK， 那我知道了，谢谢。
我们是不是该去更安全的地方采访？
不行，我们记者有报道职责。
我是朵儿，现在在南看顶楼停车场。就在刚才，桃园长宁大楼前发生了史上最大规模的火箭弹攻击事件。我们可以从现场掉落的未爆弹上发现，这绝对是解放军制式武器。消防局已经封锁这边现场，国军拆弹小组正在赶到。这波攻击的伤亡人数已达有史以来最高，桃园现在的云梯车、救护车都已不复使用，
连桃园机场的救灾车也都赶来支援。
请撤离到紧急区外抢救现场。
不可以，请你将军们赶快离开。
假如你女儿在上面，你也会就这么离开吗？
有人了，有人了，救命啊！到处都是烟，我都快死了，谁来救救我？救救我！
消防局都知道工程事件了，完全得行。
这位市民，你愿意接受电视访问吗？
咱们又有什么用？大家不是只会是群众，台湾也打赢了领土又怎样？有本事去反攻大陆？听过那些公务员，是不是该好好反省一下？中国人大朝里的勇还不明白吗？
天啊，那是什么？又发生爆炸了吗？
瓦斯又爆炸，快撤退！
门，导播越太危险了，下一批火箭弹很可能就快来了，我们离开吧。
那些无辜市民和救灾的消防员怎么办？